If your knowledge of psychological therapy only came from TV or movies, you may think clinical psychologists sit in an armchair while their patients make themselves comfortable on a couch, sharing the trauma of their childhood. This is a very stereotypical picture of Freudian-style psychodynamic therapy. But, in fact, there are many different schools or models of psychological therapy. However, biological, psychodynamic, behavioural and cognitive behavioural are arguably the four foundational models of therapy. On its own, the biological model is somewhat simplistic, suggesting that emotional distress is caused by biological or genetic determinants, for instance, a deficit in a particular neurotransmitter such as serotonin or dopamine. Biological and genetic influences are certainly important in understanding mental health, and this is particularly true for some mental illnesses. Typically, though, clinicians take what is referred to as a biopsychosocial approach to understanding mental illness, looking not only at biological factors, but also psychological and social factors. Psychodynamic therapy has been so incredibly important historically. Sigmund Freud, who is widely regarded as the founder of clinical psychology, even though he was originally a neurologist, founded psychodynamic therapy. Many of his ideas, for example, his thoughts about the importance of the feelings a client has towards their therapist and vice versa, have really stood the test of time and remain core constructs that most mental health clinicians keep in mind when thinking about clients and their presentations. Behavioural therapy, as its name suggests, is very focused on what people do or how they behave. Central to behavioural therapy are the two different types of conditioning, classical conditioning and operant conditioning. Cognitive behavioural therapy, or CBT, builds on behavioural therapy with its emphasis on the role of cognitions or thoughts and their importance in determining the way we feel and the way we behave. Behavioural therapy and cognitive behavioural therapy are arguably the two therapies with the strongest evidence bases.